Welcome to another edition of Drive-By Cars with Alan. I'm here on Canal Street for the Canal Street Cruise-In with the East Coast Cruisers, so stick around. It's not going to rain today. I guarantee you it will not rain. Stick around and enjoy the show. Thanks. Oh, and by the way, subscribe to the channel.
How you doing?
so that was the roll in. See everybody coming in. Now we're gonna head all the way back down to the other end of Canal Street and walk back here, checking out all the different cars. So stick around on Drive By Cars with Alan. I hope you enjoy what you're gonna see. I'm here with
Jack Putney.
Jack, nice to meet you. And this is your 1956 Chevrolet, correct?
Yes, sir.
How long you had this car, Jack?
10 years.
10 years. And now, did you do a complete restoration on it, or was it like this when you got it?
It was original. I got from the original owner and nephew.
Right.
The original passed away, and the nephew didn't want it.
Right. Oh, okay.
And I bought it from him.
Awesome. Well, that's cool. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up the camera, and we're going to walk around it. You can tell me all about this, okay?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Okay, Jack. So, let's talk about the motor.
265.
It's a 265,
first,
yeah.
First Chevrolet V8.
Okay, and it's connected to what?
A power glide.
A power glide,
two
awesome.
Feet.
Is it a nice, smooth ride?
Yes, sir.
Awesome.
Ride's good. Drive. The only thing I've done, I put the Craigers on it.
You put Craiger tires on it?
I've got the original tires and hubcaps at home.
Uh-huh.
And that's it.
Well, that sure is a beautiful color.
Twilight turquoise.
And Indian, what is it?
Twilight turquoise.
Twilight turquoise.
And Indian ivory, which
okay.
is the white part.
Right. That's nice. Let's take a look at the interior.
It's all...
Wow, that is nice.
Clean as a pin.
Wow. Absolutely gorgeous. Everything's so nice on this. The middle of the Tri-5s.
The middle, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Well,
that sure is pretty. Well, thank you for showing it to me,
well,
sir.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate
buddy.
It. Yes,
appreciate
sir.
Your pictures.
Awesome. Thank you.
Sure.
All right, now I'm just going to walk around a little bit.
I'll get out of your way now.
You're not in the way.
I'm like you. Don't want to get run over.
Yeah. Look at the wheels. Ford Deluxe, beautiful car. Look at that, two-door. Pipes are coming out of the side down there. That's cool. Watching the Canal Street Cruise In with the East Coast Cruisers on Drive By Cars with Alan. And if you would do me a favor, down there in the corner of the screen is a little button that says subscribe. Please do me a favor, subscribe to my channel, and also do me a favor, like the channel, just hit the thumbs up button, and also share it on your channel so everybody gets to see the cool cars here on Drive By Cars with Alan.
This one's almost three times the horsepower of that. So,
58 Chevrolet Biscayne. Beautiful car. Nice. Nice. Look at all the chrome on the front of it. That is gorgeous. Beautiful car. And it's for sale. As you can see, it's for sale. Let's see. If you're interested in it, here's the phone number. 386-447-7481 or 386-931-2232. What a beautiful car.
That's
a,
that the last number was the cell phone.
The last number is the cell phone? Yes, sir. Who's it belong to?
Me.
Yeah, what's your name?
Mine's Jim.
Jim, I'm Alan. Nice, okay. Beautiful car.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. How much you want for it?
I'm asking $29,900 or a reasonable offer.
$29,900 or a reasonable offer. I'm thinking you ought to ask $35,000.
Nah.
That's a pretty car.
Yeah, it's got a 300 cubic, 300 horse great motor in it. It's got,
right.
The new air. It's got new air. It's got open radiator. New type power steering's in it. Disc brakes. It's a nice car.
Right, right. And you say AC, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yep. Everybody needs AC in Florida, right?
You can't sell a car. You can't sell a wagon without this.
Thank you, sir.
We drove from Palm Coast, which is about 45 miles. I didn't even know the time. I'm going
right.
Out of the car.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
All right,
appreciate
you're very
it.
Welcome.
'70 Cyclone. Look, somebody snuck a Corvette in here. Oh, somebody snuck another Corvette in here. warm out here too.
Yeah, I don't know why I said that.
Yeah, guys, we got Alan out there with his little video camera taking some pictures. Drive-by cars with Alan, man. Make sure you check out his YouTube. He needs the support. He needs the money.
Right? Don't we all?
Yeah. Don't forget, too, guys, next month is our anniversary party right here on Canal Street. So come and join us. We're going to have dance flags for the first 400 cars. Cupcakes. So come on out and join us next month for our anniversary.
Myers Manx. That's it. I'm done. I'm beat. Battery's almost dead. It's hot out here. I'm ready to go home. So thanks for watching another episode of Drive By Cars with Alan. If you can do me a favor, down in the corner is a little subscribe button. Be sure to subscribe to my channel so you can get all my updates. Thank you and goodbye.